do dono da Espinha.
Te dva tam leżą, nie?
Czekaj. No zawołaj go. Devil.
Welcome to Nature World, everybody. My name is Beck. And these lovely boys here are called Tank and Mac. The tall thing is on this side of the fence. They can jump 3 meters in the air.
So oh, really?
It's me that got the food.
Oh. Right up.
I wish I'd not touched. Hold on.
Thank you.
I want to pick your tea. Your lunch. Here. Yeah. I'm just waiting for everybody to come down for a yelling. Tank and Mac are both boys. They were raised here in the park. They're brothers and they're about 3 years old.
Yeah.
I'm feeding them some meat today because devils are carnivorous marsupials. And they're scavengers in the wild, so their main diet is carrion, and that's animals that are already dead. But the devil's not a true predator, though it is a creature of opportunity. So even though 80% of their diet is carrion, if they find baby animals that have been left behind in the nest, they'll eat those. They also eat sick or injured live animals as well. And they eat every part of the carcass, so fur, internal organs, the skin.
Opens up a carcass off the floor, so
that's
the spread of disease
from
rotten meat.
But the Tasmanian devil's
eyes. Wallaby, possum, rabbits, reptiles, they also collect eggs. Really not very fussy, they'll eat just about everything. Now you'll be able to hear Tank and Mac crunching.